Alright, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Return to Castle Wolfenstein, Mission 2, Part 3, Crypt. Alright, so we need to navigate to the catacombs to the Wolfenstein Church entrance, and that is our only objective for this part of the mission. So yes, straight away here, we're gonna see here a fight between a zombie and a Nazi. Let's see who's gonna win here, although BJ will just end up winning this fight in the end. Nice! That couldn't have gone any better. Alright, so let's continue down this way. What kind of... Dude, what are you doing? That is not a dance. And why is he hunkered over like that? He's getting ready to give somebody a lap dance or something. I don't know. He doesn't usually... Whoa. He doesn't usually wander off like that. I don't know why he did now, but man, not even a minute in and we're already like having weird things going on. Alright, well anyway, let's head down here. We're gonna be heading through this wall soon enough. That's gonna allow us to progress through the level. There's a secret down there, so we'll head up this way since we can't go anywhere else. Ah, wonder what this is. Yep, I mean, come on, how many people already saw that coming? So anyway, yeah, we heard some gunfire a second ago, and the gunfire is coming from down that hallway there. Now, that guy was on fire, so that can only mean one thing. There is... You'll soon see. Yes, all these Nazis are fighting the undead, and among the undead is... Yep, there he is, a good old flame zombie. And I need to get rid of that guy before he starts turning around and trying to kill me. So yes, you can run up there and, you know, attack these guys directly, but I like to kind of stand back. Nice. Didn't have to reload. Well, until just now, but you know what I mean. Anyway, yeah, the undead will kill all the Nazis for you, so you don't have to worry about that, and I like to use the rifle to get rid of the, flame zombie. So, let's run over here. Now, in this area, after we hit this switch, this is what's going to open up that one wall to allow us to progress. But we won't be able to get out of here until we face off against three zombies. They're going to come out of these tombs here. But they're not like other zombies that we've been used to... They're not like zombies that we're used to facing. They're really difficult, and they do a lot of damage for some reason. So, the easiest way to take care of them is to use the dynamite, if you picked it up from the first part of the mission in the village. So, hit that wall, or switch, and just toss the dynamite on down, and watch them go boom. Yep. That's the end of all of them. So, they're all dead. Now, there is a secret, or to get to the first secret, what you have to do is shoot the cross. Ooh, took that guy down with it. So yes, after you shoot that, you can jump on down, and what this will do, if you just keep crouching through here, you can come into this room. This is the first secret. Hit the switch, grab whatever you need, and the gate is open, and we can progress this way. And yes, this was the wall, that opened up earlier. So yes, this doesn't open. We have to get rid of some zombies in here before we do anything else. Nice. Right, and just two more. And you. And that's the end of all them. So this door is going to open up by itself. It's best to stand behind a wall, because, see, these guys are going to shoot at you. But they will get distracted by the undead warriors that are behind them. So, yeah. Yep. Just keep fighting them, fellas. Maybe I can toss a grenade? Nah. It's right there. Alright, this is getting old. Y'all die. Well, I got one of them. Alrighty, he's all dead. Okay, so we come into this, open room here. We have a pillar in the center. This pillar is going to take us up to the top level there. But in order to lower down the pillar, we have to hit 3 switches at the end of each of these hallways. Now, there is a certain order that you have to hit these switches in order to get one of in order to get the second secret of this level. Now, if you remember back in the last level where I pointed out the symbols in that one secret room, the eye, the stork, and the cross with the snake, well, yes, this is where that applies. So, in order to get the secret, we have to go into the eye first. And yeah, it's like totally, like, it's they totally just like Indiana Jones'd all of this stuff. So yeah, lots of booby traps. So hit that, and we'll run on back. Next is the stork. Now be careful, you don't just want to run straight in there, because you're going to fall into the spikes. So jump. And in here, you can walk in here, but the thing is that as soon as you hit that switch, these walls will come together and try to crush you. So what you need to do is hit that and back out of there fast. And make sure you don't back out too much, or otherwise you're going to fall into the spikes. So there's the second switch. And finally, the last switch. And yeah, this one's also... Yeah. See, I mean, come on. If that doesn't scream The Last Crusade, I don't know what does. So hit that. Only the penitent man will pass. So yeah. And there's plenty of more Indiana Jones goodness to be seen in this level. So, yes, we'll ride the pillar all the way to the top. And we'll just run on across, and we'll hit this switch, which opens up that door. And these walls break open with some mummies behind them. Now see, if we hadn't hit those switches in the proper order, these doors back here would not have opened, and we would not have been able to get back here for our secret and our treasure chest. So that's that. We'll just continue along this way. This is the last area of this level. Now, what's going to happen here, and yes, there's more Indiana Jones goodness, like I said. So yes, there's a gold chalice here. As soon as we take it, we're going to need to find cover, because these heads on the walls, they're going to start spitting fire at us. And plus, there's also going to be some undead that come out of these walls. It's the shield warrior guys. And I don't know, it might just be me, but they seem a little tougher than normal. But anyway, let's take that. And the spikes come up, and we shall run back here. And yeah, they just broke out of the wall. And see, here comes the fire. So, yeah, on rare occasion... Hey, what are you guys doing? On rare occasions, you can actually, like, if the mummies walk in... Like, if they walk in front of the heads at just at the right moment... Well, yeah, like that guy did. They'll actually get lit on fire. And yeah, that was kind of weird. Like, huh. I don't know. I thought I would have a tougher time with that, but I guess not. So anyway... Yes. The floor crumbles open, and we now have our exit. So we can drop down, and we can open up this door. And if we head around here, that is the end of the level. So when we come back, I will see you all in part 4, The Defiled Church. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.